Hey everybody, welcome back to another reaction video. This is Shadowhunters, When Fire Meets Fate. And this is the third clip of Shadowhunters. Hopefully I post these in order. This is the third clip of Shadowhunters that I have reacted to. Slowly but surely starting to piece together some points, and obviously with your help in the comments, I'll be putting together more. This was recommended by a Patreon subscriber, and if you want to recommend videos through Patreon and support the channel and support me, I would greatly appreciate it. Link below in the description for that information. Link to the original video in the description as well. Subscribe to the channel, please, and like the video if you like it. And let's go. It's like that ink, that like magic ink that appears if you add heat. We can't outrun
our destiny. Stay. Good dog.
Bite me.
Roll over.
Like that.
Boom! Are you with me? Until the bitter end.
Be careful.
Likewise. Am I ever not careful? Sister made me promise not to kill you unless this is an ambush. Maybe it's my lucky day.
Keep coming, boy. You know what I like? I love how I paused it during that line. What I like is the fact that not everyone has the same weapon. And that everyone seems to have their own weapon of choice. I always like that. That was a little cheesy.
You really think that
that was a bit cheesy.
Only one way to find out.
That was cool.
Traffic is out. There's no escape
when fire meets fire. It's a bad shaving accident.
Clay will never stop hunting you.
They can't hunt me if they're already dead.
Enough. Drink your water, folks. Hydrate.
What are these tattoos on your neck?
No, yeah, exactly.
When fire meets fate.
How could you do that? How could you do Tell me what the tattoo is. What's funny is you all in the comments are probably just explaining this calmly. And in this video, I'm just like, tell me what the tattoos mean. Everybody has them, or at least everyone who's a part of that has them. Anyway, I appreciate you explaining it in the comments. I already know what's going to happen. And I thank you for it. This is interesting. I mean, some of the combat is a little cheesy, but that's to be expected, right? They don't have the budget to put into choreography that like a movie does or whatever, but this is interesting. This is interesting, interesting stuff. What I like about these kinds of videos is it's just enough to like tease you with it, and it's not explaining or spoiling like major points to the show, you know? It's more just, they're just hype videos, really. Obviously, if you've seen the show, maybe there's some spoilers in it, and I know you guys freak out about that, but I can assure you, I watch a lot of these videos, and at this point, I'm recording so many videos that I forget what happened in two videos ago, just because I've trying to be in the moment with this one, you know? So, yeah, it's a good balance in these of, like, showcasing some of the characters, but also keeping a lot of the real answers or questions, even, out of the clip. And it's more of just, like, a sizzle reel of, like, a theatrical trailer, which is cool. Anyway, I enjoyed the video. Leave a like on the video if you did, too. Subscribe to the channel, and I will see you on the next one.